Hi guys, this is I. In this video, I am going to show you a very helpful feature that is newly added in Planner 5D. If you're new here, Planner 5D is an interior design app or software that you can use on all platforms, Android, iOS, Mac, and Windows. I've been working on this project for the past couple of days, and this is a two-story apartment with 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. While working on it, I actually discovered this new icon that has been added when you select multiple objects. It is the group and ungroup function. Since I am about to add the same fixtures and appliances to 2 bathrooms in this apartment, I thought that this is the perfect chance for me to show you guys how this new feature works. By the way, I am using the web version of Planner 5D because it has the most updated catalog and features. Let's go ahead and try it. First thing that we need to do is to switch to 2D mode. Hold down the shift key on your keyboard. Click and drag your mouse pointer over the items that you want to group. Click this icon that says group and then copy. And now you have the same exact group of items that you can freely move all together at the same time. The sizes and distance of each object will stay the same. Now, since the 2 bathrooms don't have the same exact shape and size and need to move some of the objects for them to fit in the space, while on 2D mode, what we can do is to ungroup and move the items as desired. Or you can just go ahead and switch to 3D mode and move the items to your desired spot. And when you go back to 2D mode, the items will still work as a group of items. Let's go ahead and try it again with these items that I added to the master bedroom. There's not much going on in this apartment because I am only told to follow the designs and layout of the reference that they gave me. So, let's say we want to copy the same design for another bedroom. Let's try the steps again. Hold down the shift key on your keyboard, click and drag your mouse pointer over the items that you want to group. Click this icon that says group and then copy. And now we have the same exact set of items in the other room, and you can go ahead and change the textures and materials as you wish. And if you haven't already, you can download Planner 5D using the link in the description box below. That's it guys, I hope that you find this video helpful, and if you did, please leave a like and comment, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!